understand what you have in your city called Peacekeepers. Think about it. A man that would take 1 hour.
Ain't nobody
small.
When they kneel down,
a week to go out in the worst neighborhood. He don't have no gun. No, he don't have no badge.
Yes, sir.
But all he's armed with is love for his people. And he will go out there. And in that 1 hour, it's the most safest place in the world. One thing all men agree to, if I ask them this question, do you think and do you believe it is the duty of the man to protect his woman? And none of them, not one, disagree with that. Send a signal to our women that when you see the peacekeepers, you're looking at hope. When you see the peacekeepers, you're looking at men who sin. No longer will we allow our women and our children and our seniors to be violated on our watch. That's what we're saying. All of our differences and coming together for 1 hour a week, we gain back the respect of our women and children. In any community for 1 hour, man, that's impressive. It's all outdoors. And you ain't even got to open up your mouth. Everything in God's creation seeks peace. The lion would run from you because he wants to. The snake would even do. The doggone eagles, I want peace. The ant runs. I want peace. Boy, the fireflies, because I want peace. Yes. And everything would flee from you if they think you're trying to take their peace.
Oh, man.
Everything in God's creation seeks it. And you seek it right now.
Yes, sir.
And we are the peacekeepers.
That's us.